everyone, welcome to Art and Craft with Navika. So in this video, I'll tell you how to draw a beautiful landscape. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel and also click on the bell icon so that you get notified whenever I upload a new video on YouTube. You can also follow me on my Instagram. This is my Instagram handle. And if you follow me on my Instagram, then you'll know the topic before I post any video on YouTube, because I post pictures or stories related to the next topic, and you will also get the link in the description box. So without wasting much time, let's get started. Make a rough drawing so that it will be easy for you to paint. Take white and blue color and make the sky. Take yellow color and tap the brush to make the bushes. Different shades of yellow and orange to make it look more beautiful. After yellow and orange color, add red color for more shading. Draw some branches to make it look more beautiful. Thank you. shape and paint it with green color, and also add different shades of yellow and green to make it look more beautiful. Also add some rocks and flowers. In the same way, make some more. Use white color and make the trunk of the trees. Take black color and make some shading of the trunk of the trees. Make the trees just as you had made the bushes. Thank you. in the same way.
Thank you.
unique waterfall with the help of dark blue or Persian blue color and white color. Make strokes in the river with the help of white color to make it look more beautiful. So that's it for today's video. Don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel, and also click on the bell icon so that you get notified whenever I upload a new video on YouTube. I upload new video every Wednesday and Friday. Thanks for watching and bye bye.